During a video arraignment today, police said Julianne Hopwood drove 620 miles from Charlotte, North Carolina, waited 45 minutes outside this business in Livonia, then shot at Amy Chesbro six times at close range with a .44 Magnum revolver.
This is a felony with mandatory life in prison upon conviction.
56-year-old Hopwood used to live in our area and knew 35-year-old Chesbro. Initially, that's all investigators would say, and although they're still not ready to release the possible motive, a further connection was revealed in court. And here's the connection. It turns out the defendant is related to the victim's roommate, and they lived here on this block in Ypsilanti. Despite the unidentified roommate's relationship to the defendant, police say the roommate is afraid of Hopwood. In court, the judge cautioned the defendant about speaking out, but she had a question about an attorney.
I may not need a court-appointed attorney if I can get one at my hometown.
That's okay. We're appointing one just to make sure that you do have one.
Julianne Hopwood is being held without bond, awaiting her preliminary examination December 28th. This is Val Clark, Channel 7, Action News.